disable onboard graphic card, just go on the search menu, search for device manager, and then open the device manager. After that, when device manager opens, look for display adapter, then click on display adapter, and then when you click on that, you see your graphic card name. So on that, click right button, you will see disable option. Just click on that, and then you see yes button, then click on yes.